What is the connection between alcohol and anger? Alcohol use and abuse can lead to anger, aggression, and even violence in a wide range of different situations. The specific relationship between alcohol and anger is highly complex and can vary drastically from person to person. Some people simply become angry and aggressive when they are intoxicated, regardless of how often they consume or abuse alcohol. Intoxication also leads some people to express anger that they would otherwise conceal so as to avoid confrontation. Individuals who are dependent on alcohol, on the other hand, often become angry when they do not consume alcohol for an extended period of time or when friends or family try to tell them that they have problems with alcoholism. The link between alcohol and anger varies drastically from person to person. Some individuals may remain calm or even become more content when intoxicated. Others may launch into irrational rages or engage in uncharacteristic acts of aggression and violence. The relationship between alcohol and anger can be seen most clearly in those who become angry when intoxicated. Some people who normally seem calm and composed when sober may become angry and easily provoked when intoxicated. Alcohol may cause individuals who are already commonly angry and aggressive to express anger even more and to be even more easily provoked. In many people, particularly those who regularly abuse and are dependent on alcohol, the relationship between alcohol and anger only becomes apparent after a period of time without alcohol. Those who become intoxicated every day or several times per week may become angry and belligerent if they cannot, for whatever reason, become intoxicated. In many cases, abusers of alcohol rely on it to provide some semblance of emotional stability. When it is unavailable, they are likely to become highly irritable, depressed, angry, and possibly violent. Some such individuals may also become angry if someone, even close friends and family members, confront them about their problems with alcohol. Different people use a variety of methods to handle their problems with alcohol and anger. Some people, upon recognizing that they have problems, turn to Alcoholics Anonymous or anger management classes or some combination of the two. Others find some help with alcohol and anger from religion and from church-based support groups. All of these require, first and foremost, the admission that one has a problem. Problems with alcohol and anger seldom improve on their own, and solving such problems requires a great deal of commitment and outside help.